what they have to be a spirit of turning around, coming back to zero. You are moving forward, but the spirit takes you back. Yeah. And I said, why this thing? And I said, if that this thing can happen more and more, you will give up. Because it's a spirit that, you know, enters. It has entered everyone. Yourself, you want to move forward. It's like you're entitled here to go forward. But why this issue of turning back? You are moving forward. Why you have to turn back? Everybody's expecting you that you are supposed to be something by now. But you are nowhere. You are nowhere. This is the spirit of just turning around one place so that you die in the desert. I don't know if you're hearing me. I believe God is removing you from that desert. I believe God is removing you from that desert. Because I'm seeing many people here. I want to speak with you, but I don't know. I mean, it will be like I'm speaking one thing. Many of you, you are moving forward. Who's a nurse here? I'm seeing a nurse here. Yeah, come. You see, like yourself, you want to move forward. You are moving forward. By now, you were supposed to be far by now.
It's true.
Eh?
It's true.
But it's like you are turning one place. Isn't it?
It's true.
It's like you are turning one place. There's different kind of thoughts that are entering you. Sometimes you say, if I study, it will be better.
It's true.
Huh?
It's true.
You just say, if I study, it will be better. It's better I study, maybe I become a doctor.
It's true.
Because where I am now, I'm not doing anything.
It's true.
So God wants to fight for you.
It's true.
You hear me? Amen. Just receive the grace in Jesus' name.
Amen.
There's a business issue, my brother. There's a business issue. By now, you were supposed to be far now. Huh? But it's like you are turning one place, turning one, so that you die in the desert. There's nothing that to write home about. Because when I look at you as, I mean, some people think you've got money. But here, there's nothing here. I want to touch you, you will make it in Jesus'
Amen.
Name.
Amen.
I mean, there's many people here. When I look around here, I don't know if I'll be like, can you just come? Is that nice? Yeah? You're a nurse also.
Yes.
So I can't see anything around you.
Yes, it's true. Eh? It's true.
And sometimes you ask yourself, what are you going to do at work there?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, then.
It's like a wasting time.
Yes.
Touch your stomach. I command this thing to leave you in the name of Jesus. Come on! You are possessed with a demon. So can you see? These are the people that I'm talking about. And this other brother here and another one here. There's someone here. I'm hearing someone. Can you just come, brother? It's you. Come. Where's your wife? I think if I pray with your wife, you people, you will succeed. Because this thing that I'm talking about of turning one place is also happening to you.
It's true.
You are working, but you don't know what is happening. Let me touch you. Let me bless you. Bring him. Come on. You are blessed. Congratulations.